Okay, guys, this is a 412 crate blue Voodoo. I'm putting a stage lead 100 through it so you can hear it. And it's wired, you can use it mono or stereo. And I'm just putting a Mexican strap through it. And let's see, here's clean. It's on the bass pickup here. Here's a clean sound with the treble, mid, and bass all on 6. And the volume here is like on 4. Channel. I got the volume on a half, not even one notch up, with the drive on like 6 here. And if we go to this button, it has more drive. But so I'm not gonna crank it so it's nice and loud so you can hear the speakers really work. So I'll put it, ooh, that's on 3 and it's already screaming. Guess I should tune my guitar first. Anyway, so that's it. And then we get more drive, even gnarlier. Turn down a little bit. Just blow my ears out here. Those speakers are not cracking up right now. Other than my out of tune this time. That's better. Goodbye. Before I do that, I'm going to turn it around so you can see the back of this thing. It's wired really cool. You can run it stereo. You got a switch here. You can run it stereo or mono, and you got 3 plugins. You got the in for stereo, in for mono, and then an output. If you're gonna run like a bottom cab, like a Marshall stack. Anyway, it's cool. Thanks. Hope you buy it.